Hey, this is Scott. Just wanted to share something cool I figured out. Here is a picture of an art piece I'm planning to put together, where each of these individual pieces is a balanced piece of sheet metal that needs to basically sit like a mobile. And so, to make sure the mobile can balance, I need to know the center of gravity of each of these once I put them on the CNC machine, and I didn't want to figure that out by hand. So, I did some research, and after a while, figured out there was a way I could script a solution to this. So, using the centroid of a polygon equation, at least for my case, this works. I am able to take all of this, and with a little script I wrote, I can now select all of those shapes. Run my script and wait a second, and then each of these things is now grouped with a correctly sized circle at the center of gravity. Fun stuff.